برنامه بعدی که داریم تا بچه ها حاضر می شود ستاپ می کنن رقص از شبنم دبیری. ایشون گرادویت یوسی دیویس در سال 2004 بودن و الان کل استیت نورتریج می رن و she's getting her master's on family therapy. یه دست به افتخارشون بزنید تا از این حاضر می شود.
Is the IFABC Youth Scholarship Program. The program was initiated by the Iranian Federated Women's Club a few years ago, and it was revamped by a generous donation of an Iranian lady who typically doesn't wish us to mention her name, so I won't. This program has awarded scholarships to over 100 Persian students over the past few years. Some of these scholarships have been up to $10,000. I have two of the students who I was hoping that they would introduce themselves to you guys, but since they're not here yet, I'll introduce the next program, and after the program, I'm going to talk with them. So the next program is another Azerbaijani dance. This one is called Ak Çiçek, which means white flower, and it's performed by Alia Hanum Zora, the lady who, the lady who danced with Namus. So, Alia Jan, please come on.
Çiçek, ah çiçek, ömrümün bezeyi, ah çiçeğim.